There's luxury liners and steamers galore that sail the world hour face Scotland's fair shore. But if it's a free sail you want, then you must get on a wee ferry run by the Clyde Trust. They're no very handsome and streamlines they lack. They're the same at the front as they are at the back. Ah, but if you're in Govan and want Meadowside, just tack a wee ferry that crosses the Clyde. They've got a black funnel, the colour o' the fleet, and their crews are the finest old salts you could meet. They're clever wee boats, you can bet your last pound. They go backwards and forwards without turning round. They've no first-class cabin or dining saloon like you get on the steamer that sails to Dunoon. But if you want pleasure, then you canny we'll hide. Just tack a wee ferry that crosses the Clyde. They've built a big tunnel way doon at White Inch, but it's no quite the same as the ferry to Winch. You'll no see the big boats as they're sailing by, nor hug your wee bird as you gaze at the sky. You'll no see the swing park where the children are playing, the gantries and canneries of Fairfield's big crane. You'll no see the steamers tied up at the side if you're no on a ferry that crosses the Clyde. The sea is the place for romance, so they say, but the ferry has always had its part to play. For many a man and his bonny wee bride first met on a ferry that crosses the Clyde. So always remember that famous decree that said the wee ferries in Glasgow were free. And here's to the Clyde Trust, lang may they decide to sail the wee ferry that crosses the Clyde. To sail the wee ferry that crosses the Clyde.